Compartment syndrome. Fuck.
Yeah.
Boy's lucky he's dating a doctor. All doing okay?
Fine.
God, she was so fucked up after Isaac talked to her.
Isaac talked to her?
After he found out you left base, Isaac interrogated all of us. He was rough on her.
Did anyone talk?
No.
We good or? Oh, okay. Well.
Nora,
where are you two going?
To grab Abby. Boat's ready to head out.
Well, I still got boxes on the third floor. Can you two bring them first?
Boat's pretty full.
Come on, I don't want to be here all day.
Fine.
Thanks. They're gone. And you're okay?
Always.
Well, Manny's been worried sick about you.
You know I'm here?
I bet he will soon. So what's Owen's plan once... Hold up. All clear. Right. So what's Owen's plan once Mel gets that arm off?
He's been talking about Santa Barbara.
He knows that's all bullshit, right? So bad for Mel.
Yeah. Me too.
All right. These floors have the ICU, the trauma center, and a few surgical suites.
Sounds perfect.
There's a reason we haven't touched this area yet. It was ground zero for the whole city. Where they brought the first infected before anyone knew better. It's gonna be overgrown to shit.
Awesome.
Worst case, look for ambulances. They're contained and I've gotten lucky before.
Good idea.
May your survival be long.
May my death be swift.
See you back at base. Soon, I hope.
Yeah.
Oh, this place is gonna be very creepy. And probably full of infected. I'm not missing anything.
Okay. Surgery, trauma, ICU. Let's do this. Idea what they were up against.
Hmm.
This doesn't look so bad. Oh, of course it's blocked. Then it'd be too easy. Okay, trauma or surgery then. ER. Trauma center's gonna be in there. You fought the good fight. I'm glad I wasn't around during the outbreak.
This is a lot.
Yeah. I just hope they don't jump out of the walls like last time. That's what I'm hoping. Don't do it. Look, they put a gun right there, I swear.
Come on, give me something. Nada. There has to be something around here.
Whole lot of nothing. I just have a feeling they're setting up a jump scare. I'm not ready for it. I already know.
look into.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I think we might need the power on for this. Yeah.
You need power.
Makes sense. Let us go further into the depths here.
The fuck is that? I guess it's down to the surgical suites.
I remember what we faced down here, and I'm not looking forward to it, to tell you the truth. Really not looking forward to that. Do it, buddy. Now you look like you've been dead for a minute, so. I think these doors are locked.
You need power too.
Yeah.
Gotta be a generator around here somewhere.
Nah, this one's alive. Called it. No jump scares today, game. You look like you've been there for a while. I think we're good. No jump scares today. I don't really want to break that window if I don't have to. I mean, I guess I could. I don't think I do. I don't think I have to. I think I'm good. I'm going to say I could because they're locked in the room. They're not going to be able to come out and get me, but... Rather them just not know I'm here at all. Trapped or not trapped.
Use Lev in here. Or Manny. Yeah, Manny. Manny would have been great.
Before I do that, let me make sure I can... Let me upgrade my weapons first, at least. 171, holy crap. Alright, let's see... We'll do that. Thank you. Really thought that one was dead. Just gonna go this way. See you later. Oh my gosh, there's pills and stuff in here. I gotta grab them. Do I gotta kill these things? I guess I do. How many are there? Three? Okay, I got an idea. I was really hoping to get all three of them with one of those bombs, but it just
make things easier.
Did not work out.
Then where the fuck are these medical supplies?
So that's great. So I wasted one. Which is fine, because I can just make another. Oh well. I'm gonna like actually search around now. So that works. And I guess I could have used my shift for all of them, but oh well. It's fine. It worked. Now I can like get all these pills and stuff. Nineteen pills, holy crap.
Let's see what you got.
That's a lot.
For fuck's sake. Please, let there be an ambulance in the garage.
It's a good shot. Just close the door on myself. Alright, before I go out there, I can definitely do another upgrade. Oh, nice. Six 6 pipe bombs is pretty crazy, though. I ain't gonna lie. Mad wild. I'll just stick with this for the moment.
Jesus.
Ew. Well, didn't need a power anymore to get that open. Yeah, I'd be losing my mind if I seen that. I'd lose my mind if I seen any of this, honestly. But let alone what I... All this. Like, who does this? Knocks the door all the way over here. Like, come on. Not good. Something that's... not good. That's all I'm gonna say. Go through that way, or... No, there's the ambulance there. I'm not missing anything before I meet the lovely creature that did that to the door. Alright.
Bingo. That's good. Get ready to celebrate.
It's the nastiest thing I've ever seen in my entire life. What even is that? Kick it open. Run for your life. My arm. No. Thank you.
gonna stop.
Right. Oh lordy. Whoa! No! Well. Whoa, hold on a minute. Back up. About time, jeez.
Good riddance. There's gotta be a way out of here.
I still got that other one to deal with, right? Is he still around? I was gonna say, I don't remember killing him.
Still alive.
Still alive, are ya? All right, let me make sure I'm grabbing everything possible after that. Oh! Freaking man. That scared me. Oh man, that scared me. Oh heck no. You're gonna jump scare me. Where you at? Turn the corner, I bet you won't. Don't do it. He's gonna be right there. Oh, I knew it! Oh my! Come here! What the? Gets right in your cheeks. Boy. What are we doing? Shadow boxing? What the heck? What in the? Boy. Game, I'm dodging. This man is insane. What in the heck? This man eating four-piece combos. With a shotgun. This dude is still alive. Dang, man. That's what I'm saying. Like, what in the... Good lord. Like, all my ammo is gone. It was already gone to begin with, now it's really gone. What the heck? Jeez. Let's get the heck out of here. Jeez.
Believe
Sarah's doing okay. Looking for you. What did you do?
Nothing. I told you to stay put.
I couldn't. Your friends are all over the place. Did you get the stuff?
Yeah. Now we just need to get the hell out of here.
Hey, Alice.
Hey.
You want to pet her? It's okay. Yeah, see?
Well done. You can go see her now if you want.
You gonna be okay?
Yeah, actually. Hey.
They're just kids.
I know.
What happened to us?
Maybe we stopped looking for the light.
Maybe. I'm gonna go check on the girl.
Okay.
Bowen? Just me. What are you still doing up?
I was changing Yara's bandages.
Can't believe she's on her feet already.
Yeah, well, scars are tough.
What are they fighting about?
Fuck you, Yara. I wouldn't leave you behind.
Love doesn't want to leave Seattle. Owen invited them to come to Santa Barbara.
That is very Owen. I figured you'd have talked him out of going by now.
Actually, I'm going with them. But not if you come.
What?
He may fall for your little act with these kids, but I don't.
There's nothing to fall for.
Isaac's top scar killer suddenly had a change of heart. Nothing to do with Owen. Right.
I haven't always done the right thing.
You're a piece of shit, Abby. You always have been. I'm done with you. You want to do right by these kids? Get out of their lives before you screw them over, too.
Dang, man.
Shirt.
Are you okay?
How's your arm?
It's better than it was this morning.
Lev coming around?
He will. Do you mind helping me look for him?
Lev! Lev, come back here, please!
Why doesn't Lev want to go to Santa Barbara?
He's worried about our mom. About what'll happen to her because of us.
Should he be worried?
He needs to focus on his own safety right now.
What could happen to her?
Sometimes parents are held responsible for their children's sins. But our mom is so devout, she'll probably be fine.
Are there options for helping her?
He can't convince her to leave. No one could. I'm more worried of what she'd do to him.
Lev! Lev! I'm sorry! Lev, come on out! Lev!
You know, I wonder if he saw this. He loves sharks.
Loves sharks, but hates the ocean, huh?
It really opened up to you.
We bonded over our shared fear of dying.
He said you were brave.
He's a liar.
I don't know how to thank you.
You don't need to. I did it for me.
Hear that?
Lev!
Are you in here?
It's okay. It's okay. She just wants to play. Hey, girl. What you got there? She won't hurt you. Okay, watch. Go get it, girl.
I think she wants you to throw it again.
Okay, one more time. Yeah, you're so fast. You wanna try?
That doesn't seem like a good idea. She's not going to bite, right?
Nope. I promise.
Can I do it again?
I think she will.
We should keep looking for him.
Lev!
How is he doing this?
Hey, do you think maybe he could convince your mom?
If she saw him like this, she'd strangle him with her bare hands. How much did he tell you?
Not much. I heard some of your people calling him Lily.
For a long time, I didn't understand why he was questioning the laws, the traditions. When he explained to me how he felt inside, I told him he had to keep it to himself. I was hoping he'd snap out of it. He seemed fine for a while. Then he shaved his head. Like one of the men. It was suicide.
Is that when you ran?
First I screamed at him. I hit him. I was so stupid.
Yeah, I have an idea. Why don't we find something to cheer him up? Come on.
Well, why do you think he did it now? Shaved his head, I mean.
Last week, he got assigned his role in the community. He wanted to be a soldier like me, but they decided he was to be a wife to one of the elders. Tradition.
Poor kid.
Where is Santa Barbara?
It's in California.
Where's California?
Okay, so look, this is Seattle, and this is Santa Barbara.
And our island?
It's too small to see, but it would be up here.
So far.
Yeah. There's gotta be something left around here. We can do better than these shirts. This is cute. See anything worthwhile?
No.
Keep looking. What about this?
It's perfect. Mel's wrong, you know. You're a good person.
You don't know me.
I know enough.
Abby, will you stop stealing my stuff, please?
I'm sorry, I didn't realize you owned everything in the aquarium.
Yeah, well, my aquarium, my stuff. I'm just kidding. Take whatever you want. You can't.
Have you seen Lev?
Yeah. He was down that hallway. Okay. Can I talk to you?
I'll catch up.
Okay.
She couldn't tell I was joking. I suck with kids. Really like you, though. So, come to Santa Barbara, right?
I can't.
Why?
You know why.
We can figure this out.
It's too late.
No, no, it isn't. Look, I know. I know it's fucking. I know. But we can choose to be happy. Happy. We're allowed to be happy.
You hear that?
Lev! Get back here! Lev!
What's he doing? He's going after her.
After who?
His mom.
She's gonna kill him, Abby.
Is the boat ready?
Not yet.
How much time do you need?
A few hours.
Fuck. We'll head him off. We'll grab a boat from the marina.
Hey!
She just had surgery.
I'm fine.
How else am I gonna find him?
I'll go with you.
Owen?
They're heading to the fucking island.
Exactly.
I'm not gonna let her go by herself.
Actually, you are.
I can help.
Yeah, by staying here and fixing the fucking sailboat. Get your priorities straight. Yara, let's go. There's the marina. How you doing?
I'm good.
Okay.
Do wolves use this place?
We dock some of our boats there.
Okay.
Well, not making that. Here. I've got you.
I can do it.
Careful. So, how do we get to your village in one piece?
There are blind spots along the coast we can boat into. From there, we'll follow back route.
They're safe?
Safest option we have.
Any chance Lev is gonna change his mind?
None. He's too stubborn.
Does he get what he's walking into?
I thought he did. He's got a soft spot for her.
I mean, it's his mom.
Yeah, well, she won't see it that way. How do we get to the marina from here?
Let's just go around. Down this way. Keep your arm dry.
Too late for that.
Hey, this might go through.
There's a way through here. Come on.
Boats are across the water over there. We just gotta get up to the road and go around.
Okay, sounds good.
Here. Stay on the dock. I'll go get a boat and pick you up here.
No, I can help.
Not with this. I got it.
Get down! Abby, what the fuck?
Manny.
You by yourself?
Yeah. Shit.
These snipers are fucking bro.
What are you doing out here?
The boats. We were supposed to hit the island tonight. Then this pendejo showed up. I sent the guy to call for help. Backup should be on the way. Should be.
I need one of those boats. Now.
Why?
Ask me later.
Then I guess you're gonna help me take this guy out.
Let's do it.
Stay low! He killed my whole fucking team.
Don't worry. We'll get him.
Fuck these trespassers.
What trespassers?
The last few days, they came out of nowhere. They're hitting us hard.
Why?
Don't know.
This way.
See.
How the heck did he even hit me? What?
Fuck. What next? Street's fucked.
Shit.
What do you want to do? Let's get inside of that garage.
We can use this as cover.
I'm right behind you. Go. It starts falling apart! We gotta move! Go! Go!
He's good.
No shit. We should be going after them instead of the goddamn island.
How is that still on?
Might be happening right now.
Shit. Manny.
Get ready.
He's doing it again! Wait to get my hands on this guy.
Abby, over here!
Oh, shit.
Go ahead, I'll cover you.
He couldn't have gone far.
Down!
Damn it!
Fuck! Hey! Estás pinche muerto! He's right there!
Keep the pressure up!
Shit! Watch out! Get down! Come in here. back inside!
You see him?
There! There! Move off!
Rip Manny. He did.
And get back to the aquarium. Come on, take that boat.
Which way?
Come on.
Where is everyone? No guards?
They don't use this corner of the island.